understand, you have to let me go.
You're about to lose this company. $972 million. I cry a lot lately.
Drew, I have some really bad news.
Dad died.
I'll be back in 2 days.
Just get Dad home.
The two sides of this family have never integrated well, so don't expect to make a lot of friends when you go back.
Drew doesn't make friends, Mom.
I have friends.
Louisville, Kentucky, huh?
Actually, near Louisville.
Louisville.
I'll keep that in mind.
Home isn't her family.
My dad.
He's okay, right?
He's fine.
They're all here, cuz. This loss will be met by a hurricane of love.
You look just like your daddy!
We hope you're gonna stay for a while.
Uncle Mitch always wanted us to meet. Everybody says we look alike.
Weird, huh? It's like looking in a mirror.
Hello?
Hello, stranger.
I wanted to tell you the truth. My dad's dead. And they're not buying cremation.
Was there such a thing as partial cremation?
Ah! How can you even say such a thing?
Good Lord.
Things really are black and
every
white.
Every day needs a purpose.
I can't believe I'm telling this to someone.
Sometimes the end of one man's journey.
You and your dad were close.
Oh, very close.
I knew him very, very well.
Very, very well.
Yeah, I don't know my father very well either.
It's the beginning of another man's life.
We should have taken this trip years ago.
This is for you. I love you.
It's the hardest thing. What you're seeing is not really me. The real me is a spectacular failure.
You're always trying to break up with me.
And we're not even together.
We're not.
Please don't take this as rejection.
I really don't.
Elizabethtown.
Evelyn Mercer, the greatest mother Ford degenerate's ever had.
What makes a brother?
Good to see you.
You gonna stick around a little while this time?
Thinking about a month.
It's more than the color of your skin.
I'm your Uncle Bobby.
Your wife.
Your grandma, she adopted me and Uncle Jack like she did your daddy.
It's the people you call family.
She only came across 4 delinquents so far gone, she couldn't find anyone to take them in. So she did.
Try one more time.
Get him, Jerry. Yeah, get him, Jerry!
God forgive you.
Because some bonds are stronger than blood.
No sins of man will go unpunished.
Amen.
The brother's gonna work it out.
She's the only woman that ever gave a damn. The least we can do is go bang on a few doors.
Careful with my baby.
Wait, what do I get?
Here you go, sweetheart. Poke him with that.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
From director John Singleton.
This doesn't add up. He's already got the money.
It wasn't no gang shooting. There was an execution. They set Mom up. They set her up.
Why would somebody hire a killer to shoot Mom?
From the streets where they grew up.
What's the plan, Bobby?
We're winging it, Jerry.
We're always winging.
We're gonna get killed.
What you mean, we, white boy?
Excuse me. I got the rock. Now, my mother was shot across the street. I'm looking for a witness.
Why you think cops ain't arrest nobody?
Y'all fools been played.
To the heights of corruption.
I can't help you.
All I wanted was a name. I'm gonna make him turn you into a gingerbread man now.
The truth comes with a price.
Keep knocking on the devil's door long enough, somebody gonna answer you.
Jack! Y'all just gonna shoot up the whole town because y'all mad?
Why not?
Who are you protecting?
Mark Wahlberg, Tyrese Gibson, Andre Benjamin, Garrett Hedlund.
Just want to talk to him.
My brother.
These are my brothers.
Paramount Pictures presents...
We still family, right?
We're a real family.
4 brothers.
I just wanted to talk!
Let's go talk to him now.